How to fix 0xc00000e blue error in Windows 11. 1. Check your hardware one by one. 2. Rebuild the system boot configuration data in command prompt under Windows Safe Mode. Run these commands there: /fixmbr/fixbut/scanos/rebuild 3. Run the startup repair in advanced options under Windows Safe Mode. 4. Run the chkdsk command, chkdskc /r/f, in command prompt under Windows Safe Mode.